you around, we might just beat these demons after all.
Hears demonic tremors before seeing them. These behemoths move slowly and heavily, pounding the earth with their massive fists. Many a siege has been broken by the tremors' battering strikes, and many more enemies of the demon. Possesses no less than four mouths. Though his voracious appetite is certainly his greatest weapon, his bile and, well, other noxious excretions are equally lethal. When last seen in battle, the Lord of Gluttony swallowed half a dozen angels whole, spears and all.
Colossal myth. In folklore, they are sons of an infamous demon who smashed half of hell in anger, but to the prime demons with the feet of fearing the stars. But if I had a gold coin for each of these things, I would be a wealthy man indeed. Though I have searched every corner of the great library of Chaldeum, I can find no references to the true fate of the blood and some stumbling papers think that they made a pact to serve the mythical lesser evil. Surely such a thing cannot be considered proper scholarship.
The heralds of pestilence were lesser demons, rebelled against Asmodan, the Lord of Sin. Instead of slaying them, granted each one a long
friends. There are just too many of them. Men are losing hope. The demons' numbers seem endless. They come at all times, day or night. No amount of casualties we inflict slows their advance. We need reinforcements. We need help.
Thank you.
serrated stingers may resemble giant scorpions, but in truth, they are molded from the bodies of the demons twist their victims into the stingers' distinctive forms by slicing open their chest and viciously mutilating their legs.
I heard rumors of Zakarum warriors called Crusaders.
Why are they reticent?
I was able to deduce that this order was founded 200 years ago, just as Marcus took his army of paladins west. But these Crusaders went east on a very different mission. Met a raving drunk who claimed he had wrestled with a succubus, a demonic creature that possesses the form and face of a beautiful woman. He said she first tore out the heart of his friend before he made a narrow escape. Really, young men are given to such exaggeration these days.
Spirits smile upon me.
Thank you. Humans invaded Sesheron, but we will fight until we are no more. For we are all that stands between him and our sacred mountain. And I swear, by the blood of Bulcathos, hell will pay dearly for each of our death.
The smell of wild doesn't the ice cousin, like any
Why do you keep glancing over at Kadala?
Oh, just making sure she isn't up to anything suspicious.